Light snow overnight causing slick spots this morning. We've got a traffic check for you. Taking a look at the map, here's a look. Crews working to clear nearly a dozen wrecks this morning. In Belton, 49 Highway northbound is closed at 163rd Street. You'll need to use an alternate route there. In Johnson County, 435 eastbound is closed at Metcalf. You'll want to take local streets past Metcalf and then hop back onto 435 around that accident. On the Missouri side right now, only one wreck reported along I-70 eastbound near Blue Ridge. And on Kansas City's east side, 71 Highway southbound is closed at Swope Parkway because of all of these accidents and slick spots.